Shoppers at an Indiana Walmart weren't in the market for a snake, but they found one anyway. This guy, now named Wolverine, was just sitting on a shelf in the store this week. The city of Bloomington Animal Care and Control took him to a shelter. It's unclear how he got into the store, but he's now looking for a forever home.
Mm-hmm.